Hi creative friends, it's an under the weather Jane from Sustain My Craft Habit, but I can't resist showing you how we made these adorable driftwood ornaments for Christmas. Welcome back to our channel. While we love to spend our summers at the beach, you'll rarely find us lounging. We love to walk the beach collecting driftwood and sea glass and stones. Last week we showed you how to make adorable Christmas trees with sea glass. Now this week, these coastal ornaments are a really nice way to capture the memories of time we spent on the beach with our family. We use some of our favorite phrases such as soft breeze, sunshine, beach house, even mermaids, but you can really put anything you'd like on them. You could even personalize some for the family. For this project, you'll need some flat driftwood pieces, vintage effects wash paints, some paint brushes, sandpaper and paper towels, and black wire or twine for hanging the ornaments. So let's get started. The first step is to paint each of the driftwood pieces with one of your colors of paint. So we like the vintage effects wash because it really provides a nice opaque finish, but you can also sand it away to give a really nice distressed and pickled look to your driftwood. The colors I'm using here are turquoise, patina, and green, and we'll leave a link to those in the description below. Be generous with your paint and make sure it gets into all the little crevices of the wood. Now, while the paint is still wet, you want to take a paper towel and wipe off all the excess from the surface. So you want to make sure that you still keep lots of paint in the grooves and ridges, but really this is just to take a little bit off the top to show some of the detail of the wood. Once done, set them aside and let them dry, and if you'd like, you can repeat this with the back side of the driftwood pieces. Then go on and continue this process with the other paint colors, such as light green and patina. Once the paint is completely dry, take some coarse sandpaper, such as 60 grit, and distress the edges and surface of the pieces. Keep going until you're happy with how the pieces look. You don't want to take off all the paint, just really on some of the raised parts and corners. Now for the extra fun part. Use a fine tip paintbrush and white acrylic paint and hand letter your phrases onto the driftwood pieces. Use a mix of lower and uppercase letters for a playful touch. We even have some templates for you on sustainmycrafthabit.com, which you can use as a guide. Repeat this with all your other phrases and set aside for the white paint to dry. We're almost done. It's time to add on the hangers for your ornaments. You want to drill a couple of holes just big enough for your wire or twine to go through near the top of the ornaments. Once you have your holes, thread through some of the black wire. This was just wire we had on hand. Once the wire's in place, just twist it to secure it. We also used, instead of the black wire, some twine for some of the ornaments, and I actually think they turned out just as nice or even nicer. And there you go, beautiful beachy ornaments for your coastal Christmas tree. Or package up a small set of them to give a beach-loving friend as a gift. This video is part of our handmade gift-giving series, and you can check out all the ideas we have in this playlist. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe to our channel. Also, leave us a comment below letting us know what phrases you would put on your driftwood ornaments. Bye!